A woman is behind bars tonight after attempting to rob a store in East Bakersfield with a replica gun. It happened just after 5:30 this evening. Deputies responded to a robbery in progress at the Superfood Mart gas station over on Bernard Street. That's near Haley Street. According to KCSO, the woman attempted to rob the store with a replica gun. Store employees were able to stall her until KCSO arrived on scene. She was taken into custody without incident.